Okay, I'm here with Sarah Eder. Lady Wolf come from?
It's a mixture of a few things. The wolf is probably an animal that I feel strongly to spiritually. You know, we can go alone, we can go in our pack, you know, our wolf pack. And I also think having the whole title of Lady Wolf gives a lot of positive feel to it, rather than having a wolf as portrayed as a bad character in a story, have a bit more of the feminine power to it.
Where does your image come from? Because there's a lot going on here, which is awesome.
My true colours.
Yeah.
Look, I'm a chameleon, you know. I think growing up with the music I listen to has given me the inspiration to dress the way I am. I'm either left or right. I'll have my days where I look shabby and I don't care, and I'll have my days where I'm polished up and I feel great, you know. And I have the tendency of doing really good photo shoots with some amazing photographers and showing different shades of my persona and different outfits to that, you know. So it's really fun to do with all these different styles I go through. Honey, you shake up. there's going to be a new EP coming up soon. It's in the works right now. Probably about 5-6 tracks. I'm going to revamp an old one I did, a single of mine that I released nearly 10 years ago called My Forgotten Ruin. There's a music video to that you can find on YouTube. But yeah, this EP is going to be a bit mellowed out. It's pretty much acoustic all the way, a bit more intimate. It's been a while since I've released something. I've released a live EP, Live at King Kahuna, last year. And that featured the really good cover I did of Slipknot, Vermillion Part 2. That was my piano cover, so I got a lot of views around the world for that. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Sarah Eder, Lady Wolf. Thank you so much, Sarah.
Thank you.
And well done. It was awesome.
Thank you.